couldn't sell my belt to industry, so they carted me, and they carted me off, naked but that belt around my waist. It was my father's once, I still see his face. I said, whoa, oh, oh. They carted me off. Yeah, whoa, oh, oh. They carted me off. But I managed to escape the good gendarme. I fled through field and farm, stripped of natural charm. Naked but that belt I wear so well. Past the pyramids and the Liberty Bell. I said, whoa, oh, oh. They carted me off. Yeah, whoa, oh, oh. They carted me. Hey, this is something I have to do for myself. Yeah, this is something I have to do for myself. I have to for myself. I have to for myself. Yeah, yeah. I ignored all the sheep and the shepherds on my way. What can their small words say when they say them that way? Bathed in sweat, feathered as a crow, I laid a beating on the sleet and snow. With my frostbitten toes, remained unrecognized in my hometown. Beneath this monstrous gown, a feathery down. But I gathered up an army made of those who aim to shake them from their repose. We took up weapons, yeah. We took off our clothes. And we took up weapons, yeah. Took off our hay. This is something I had to do for myself. This is something I had to do for myself. I had to for myself. I had to for myself. Yeah. So what say you and all your friends? Meet all of my friends in the alley tonight. Or I, what say you and all your friends? Step up to my friends in the alley tonight. Yeah, what say you and all your friends? Meet all of my friends in the alley tonight. Yeah, what say you and all your friends? Tonight. Yeah. All the words in my mouth that the sea deemed unworthy of letting out, banded together to form a makeshift militia burrow bluntly through my tongue and my teeth. So I stood proud in the gallery with my open socket of a mouth for them to see. They all just laughed and said, "That boy, that boy's got what?" Lives with woe. And this girl who I met, whose pride makes her heart forget, she took pity on me horizontally, but most likely because of my band, and that's all I can guess. When I'm lonely, these visions of death seem to own me. In the quiet of the classrooms all across the stacked United States of woe. Whoa. We live with woe. Oh, 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 oh. And she said, "I can't get laid in this town without these pointy fucking shoes. My feet are so black and blue, and so are you. Please take me out of my body up through the palm trees to small California in sweet hypocrisy, floating my senses surround my body. I wait my nose to smell that ocean burn." Ha! La da da, la da da. La da 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 da, la da da la da da, la da 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 da, la da da la da da, la da 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 da, la da da la da da, la da da. So now I'm forging ahead past all the plutocrats who sold me out. Go sob in your beds. If life is twice as pretty once you're dead, then send me a card. I'm still the optimist, though it is hard when all you want to be is in a dream. Dream. La da da, la da da, la da da, da da da, la da da, la da da, la da da.
Chest and back of me, looking for drugs in a southern town. Hey, 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 I've got this red right hand that points me south. The puke green cloud just spat me out into the hot heartland. I've landed with no shoes. I hear hey, 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 hey. Come pollinate me, hey, 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 hey. Come pollinate me, hey. Across the room, across the room. I hope to watch you ride again soon. Across the room, across the room. I hope to watch you ride again soon.
All right. We're gonna do it again for you now. Here we go.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah. They got the army of ears. They can't hear you now. The piss in my veins and these furrowed brows. This one last chance to burn me, turn me down. If not, I've got these last 12 bucks to spend on you. Take me anywhere your sick mind wants to. Use your salt to fuel me using you. Oh, I hear hey, 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 hey. Come pollinate me, hey, 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 hey. Come pollinate me, hey. Across the room, across the room. I hope to watch you ride again soon. Across the room, across the room. I hope to watch you ride again soon. Oh.
City
something shitty falls to the axis. Yeah, we'll search the buildings, collect gold fillings, wallets and winks. Oh yeah, but Miss Black Eyeliner, you'd look finer with each day in hiding. Oh yeah, beneath the wormwood, ooh, love me so good they won't hear a screw. Away the day will make you say no. I won't let them take you, won't let them take you. Hell no, no, oh no. I won't let them take you, won't let them take you. Hell no, no. Our trembling car is alive with the glory of love. Trembling car alive with the glory of love. Okay. Should they catch us and dispatch us to those separate work camps? Dream about you, will not doubt you with the passing of time. Oh yeah, should they kill me, your love will fill me as warm as the bullet. Oh yeah, oh no, my purpose, this war was worth this. I won't let you down. No, I won't, no, I won't, no, I won't. Alive, alive, alive with love, alive with hell, no, no. My yellow cat invade my red cat in the yard. The feline war has raged for years, so I assume it'd be too hard for me to drive my foot between them. I would never risk the scratch just to prove to one or both of them a cat is just a cat. Again, I watch my cousin Greg watch MTV inside his home. He makes fun of those hip-hop videos from the couch he rides alone. And in the cushion of his cackling, he forgets his looming doubts. He's relied on this for years. You will not yank the carpet out. No, no, these are my friends. This is who they have been for always. These are my days. This is how they stay. Hey, hey.
All right. Check this out.
I watch this dude each night, same table, who creates and crumples up. His eyes are wide from sipping endlessly at his endless coffee cup. He feeds me quotes, that lonely goat. I watch him grazing by himself, but I won't stop him when he rambles. I'm becoming one myself. Lou is bug, shot up with drugs, sweats this bird he hardly knows. All that he wants is to see someone he respects without their clothes. So like some hybrid mother slash lover, she'd soothe and heal his wounds. Kiss those dying ears so softly that the reaper stops to swoon. No, please, these are my friends. This is who they have been for always. These are my days. This is how they stay. Hey, hey, these are my friends. This is who they remain forever. This is how we stay. My yellow cat, hey, hey, I watch my yellow cat. I watch my yellow cat, hey, hey, I watch my yellow cat. Watch my neighbor's son play with his shotgun in the street. Think I'll blaze all day and marvel at the mass of food I eat. It's strange I'm skinny when I'm standing, yet I'm Buddha when I sit. And if you're truly so enlightened, why'd I waste your time on it? As I look back at countless crossroads in the middle where I stay, right up the beaten path to boredom, where the fakest fucks get laid by the full finest finds. Been that way, goddamn you, how you stay with every scummy, crummy hour of the scummy, crummy day.
Hey, hey.
These are my friends, this is who they have been for always. These are my days, this is how they stay. Hey, hey, these are my friends, this is who they remain forever. This is how we stay. Nothing makes sense, so I won't think about it. I'll go with the ignorance, eat, sleep, fucking flee. Forwards, that's me, full of indifference. What do the old people teach us but how to die? Die! What do those hissy fits teach you except how to cry? Pussy cry. Yeah, the futile, it outweighs the beautiful. And the futile, it outweighs the beautiful. Futile, the futile. Taste I have no taste. I don't like these tiny portions. Your artful abortions of sound, sealed with a kiss, slathered in the sauce sarcastics. Go choke on your irony. What did those tears you shed teach you except how to die? What do those hissy fits teach you except how to cry? Baby, cry. Yeah, the futile, it outweighs the beautiful. Yeah, the futile, it outweighs the beautiful. Futile, the futile. So I'm eating rat poison for dinner. Pull the cord from the phone. I'm dining alone tonight. Rat poison for dinner. Pull the cord from the phone. I'm dining alone. So good night. Love, I shall not love, yet I'll still sing about it. Hope it covers the ocean and slime, drama and drool, leaking the blood of a fool. I'm eating rat poison for dinner. Pull the cord from the phone. I'm dining alone tonight. Rat poison for dinner. Pull the cord from the phone. I'm dining alone tonight. Oh, I'm dining alone tonight. 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 All right. No more promises. I have made them before and broken them. Give me the go-ahead, and I'll undress myself for you if you're at all interesting. Now I'm growing legs. I'm the spider. I'm growing legs. I'm the spider. Crawl inside her. Oh, I know your pain.
Oh, I feel you, baby.
You'd like I plagued by the flies inside your brain. I'm creeping up your veins. Are you smart enough and small enough to play this game? I'm growing legs. I'm the spider.
I'm
growing legs.
I'm the spider.
Crawl inside her. Better watch my back around you. You've got the moves, the shoes, the do. You've got me. Oh, no, no, no. I want you to know I want to. You've got those tired time you got those tired eyes. All the time, those tired eyes. All the time, you need someone to bring you to bed.
All right.
I'm growing legs. I'm the spider.
I'm
growing legs. I'm the spider.
Song to win your kiss, but stay asleep instead.
Supermarket, sweep it up with your team. Put your feather in a box, send it off to me. I smell oxygen precious. Bear back on your horse, gallop off course. Get off, get off, get off. Filled with fury's force. There's a
fire
in the peach pit, the snake pit. Wasted.
Saw you fake your blood.
Your art, it brought me.
You brought me to my knees.
You're so perfect to please us. You make all the right noise. Get the business clothes off. Strip down to your voice. Whoa! We'll show you your future. Choke the air from your world.
Choke.
You could be our once, twice, thrice, four times a goodbye girl. There's a
fire
in the peach pit, the snake pit, the wasted.
Saw you fake your crap
in the blank stare. The waste here, it's not fair. In the peach pit, the peach pit,
fire.
The peach pit. You brought me to my knees. Your art, it brought me to my knees. Your art, it brought me.
You brought me
to my knees. I don't know who told you that. My eyes see straight behind me. Oh, never kill nobody. Promise you're my first. You always remember your first. my knees. Your heart, it brought me.
You brought me
to my knees. Here I am, laid bare at the end of my rope. I've lost all hope. So long, Molly kindly just broke up with me over the revealing nature of my songs. You goddamn kids had best be gracious with the merch money you spend, because for you I won't ever have rough sex with Molly Connolly again. Here I am, laid down at the end of my rope, wishing I had not been born. Now I spew too much, I can never shut it up. I thought you should be warned, and I implied the sky, needle to my eye, sucked out all its glow. While Molly Connolly ruined my life, I thought the world should know. Oh! I can't stop thinking about what she did wrong to me. Can't figure out just what I did wrong. Kill myself thinking about things that you did to me, Molly Connolly.
Can't stop thinking about
what she did wrong to me.
Just can't figure out
just what I did wrong.
Kill yourself thinking about
things that you did to me, Molly Connolly. Just can't figure her out. Kill myself thinking about my Molly Connolly.
Can't stop thinking about
it. I can't stop thinking about it.
Just can't figure out.
I won't stop thinking about it. I'll kill myself. Kill myself.
Sector with my laugh, my lone companion. Only I can save the lives that blink within this canyon. Whoa,
time. You were wrong. will be the right time. I'll display my disaffection out across this city, loud and proud in your direction. Whoa. They came to do, and in I come to lift you up, clean up what is left of you. Right, da 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 da. Marks in greed from my cave, where you're displayed like photographs that bleed, and my teeth grind names into their ivory membranes. I am hate everlasting with the sickly spell I'm casting. I discard all feelings. The stars scar my ceiling. Son, I won't spare you. Moon, I I won't spare you. And my pain is mine. It's become my friend with time. See you like it grows. Watch it fester for my foes. One day I'm gonna get up, get right back into the city with my flamethrower mouth. You bet your life it won't be pretty. I discard all my feelings as the stars still scar my ceiling. Oh, I won't spare you. Whoa, I won't spare you. Photograph, photograph, photographed. Why'd you have to go and take a picture of a life like that? You aren't new enough. I give up, I give up, I give up on you. Look at you, look at you, look at you. Pretty boy floating face down in a pond of glue. You aren't new enough. We give up, we give up, we give up on all those like you. I discard all my feelings. The stars scar my ceiling. Oh, I won't spare you.
Bouquet.
that just won't cut it. What can I say? You're what keeps me believing the world's not gone dead. Strengthen my bones, put the words in my head. When they pour out to paper, it's all for you. 'Cause that's what you. That's what you do. I want to know your fears from your feet to the back of your ears. When they raise the landing gear, will your heart stay here? If you could forgive me for being so brash, you could hit me or whip me. I'd savor each lash. You're what keeps me believing the world's not gone dead. Strengthen my bones, put the words in my head. When they pour out to paper, it's all for you. 'Cause that's what you do. No more fighting. This is only a waste of our time. Oh, soon we'll be leaving. Will this strength still be mine? My. Till I rot, I'll remember you till I die. Till I rot, you're what keeps me believing the world's not gone dead. Strengthen my bones, put the words in. That's what you do.
Admit it.
Despite your pseudo-bohemian appearance and vaguely leftist doctrinal beliefs, you know nothing about art or sex that you couldn't read in any trendy New York underground fashion magazine. Prototypical nonconformist, you are a vacuous soldier of the thrift store Gestapo. You adhere to a set of standards and tastes that appear to be determined by an unseen panel of hipster judges, giving a thumbs up or thumbs down to incoming and outgoing trends and styles of music and art. Go analog, baby. You're so postmodern. You're diving face forward into an antiquated past. It's disgusting. It's offensive. So don't stick your nose up at me. What do you have to say for yourself? You spend your time sitting in circles with your friends, pontificating to each other, forever competing for that one moment of self-aggrandizing glory in which you can hog the intellectual spotlight, holding dominion over the entire shallow, pointless conversation. Oh, we're not worthy. When you walk by a group of quote-unquote normal people, you chuckle to yourself, patting yourself on the back as you scoff. It's the same superiority complex shared by the high school jocks who made your life a living hell. And it makes you a slave to the competitive capitalist dogma you spend every moment of your waking life bitching about. Yeah, what do you have to say for yourself? Because I'm proud of my life and the things I've done. I'm proud of myself and the loner I've become. You're free to whine. It will not get you far, but I do just fine with my car and my guitar. Well, let me tell you this, I am shamelessly self-involved. I spend hours in front of the mirror making my hair elegantly disheveled. I worry about how this album will sell, because I believe it will determine the amount of sex I will have in the future, and I self-medicate with drugs and alcohol to treat my extreme social anxiety. But you are a faker, you are a fraud, you're living a lie, you're living a lie, you're living a lie, your life is living a lie. You don't impress me, you don't intimidate me, so why don't you bow down, get on the ground, and walk this fucking plank? What do you have to say for yourself? And I am done with this. I want to taste the breeze of every great city. My car and my guitar. My car and my guitar. So you come to be made of these urges unfulfilled. Oh no, 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 no. When I'm dead, I'll rest. When I'm dead, I'll rest. Lay still. When I'm dead,